In 2015, Universal Robots was acquired for $285 million.
Prior to UR, there was a lot of talk about all the things that never worked in Odense. And now people, they talk about all the things that are possible.
So everybody suddenly realized there's something special going on in Odense.